I'm not exactly sure where to begin this, but let me see. I suppose the most important thing is... I'm afraid Jiraiya boy has died in battle.
You let him go. Is that right, Granny? Why would you ever let him do something so risky? You knew Pervy Sage better than anyone, Granny! How could you send him somewhere so dangerous alone?
Stop it, Naruto.